Missouri. I used to think I'd just get an R-rated movie. The fact that